A Rainy Day by the Action Heroes from Portugal and the League of Legends group from Croatia for the eTwinning project Out of the Box.
It was raining hard the whole day.
Goofy decided to stay at home and watch TV.
But something was on his mind.
He couldn't just sit and do nothing.
I have to do something. I'm bored.
He took a piece of paper and a pencil and decided to draw.
But somehow, miraculously, the pencil started to draw lines and shapes.
Goofy hadn't done anything. He just watched and couldn't believe it.
For sure, this is a magic pen.
In a short time, the drawing was finished.
On the piece of paper, there were two manly figures. They looked familiar. He had seen them before.
Oh my god! They are my
handsome
man figures.
He remembered. Yesterday, when he went to his work, he brought his watchman figures with him.
He is working as a grave digger at the local cemetery. He must have dropped them when he was digging because they weren't in his bag when he returned home.
They are in that horrible place right now. I must go there to pick them up.
At the gates, he parked his car on the parking ramp.
I must look for them really quickly, or I'll get soaked.
He ran from one grave to another, looking for them. Finally, he saw them. They were covered in mud.
He picked them up and ran to his car.
I knew something was wrong. Fortunately, the magic pencil reminded me of them. I managed to save my precious Action Man figures. Now I can watch TV.
It was raining hard outside.
Goofy made a sandwich, sat on his chair, and watched cartoons all day.